Students, welcome to fifth session of science for class 8 of chapter number 1, the cell, its structure and function. The topic for today is levels of organization in an organism. There are different levels of organization in an organism: cell, tissue, organ system and organism. We will study about these levels one by one. Number one, cell. Now you know that cell is a structure and function unit of all living things. It means all living things, they are made up of cell. Some organisms, they are made up of only one cell and they are called unicellular organism. Others are made up of many cells and are called multicellular organisms. For example, in amoeba, it is made up of only one cell and all the functions like digestion, respiration, excretion or growth and reproduction takes place within one cell. Whereas in multicellular, different cells perform different functions, because multicellulars are made up of many cells. So multicellular organisms, they have different cells to perform different functions. Next level of organization is tissue. When a group of cells perform a specialized function, they are called tissue. Specialized function means same function. When a group of cells, they perform same function, they are called tissue. For example, nervous tissue. Nervous tissue, it is made up of nerve cells. In the diagram or in the figure, you can see muscular tissue. This muscular tissue, it is made up of many muscle cells. And the function of muscular tissue is movement in different organs. Like that, nervous tissue, it take message from muscles to brain and bring order from brain to different muscles. So this is about the tissue. Next level of organization is organ. A group of tissues performing a specific function forms an organ. Means many tissues which perform similar function, they form an organ. For example, kidney and lungs. The function of kidney is to filter blood and to purify it. And the function of lungs is to take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide from the body. Next level of organization is organ system. There are many organ systems are present in our body, and these organ systems, they are made up of group of organs which work together. For example, respiratory system. It is consist of nasal cavity, windpipe and lungs, and their function is to take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide from the body. Other example of organ system is digestive system, and its parts are oral cavity, food pipe, stomach, large intestine, small intestine, rectum and anus. And the function of digestive system is digestion of food and to produce energy. So this is about the organ system. And there are many other organ systems are present in human body. For example, circulatory system, reproductive system, endocrine system, etc. Last level of organization in living things is organism. all these levels, they form the organism. For example, horse, man or human beings, or cat, dog, etc. These all the living things, they are made up of different organ systems, and organ systems, they are made up of organs, and organs, they are made up of tissues, and tissues are made up of cells. So this is all about the levels of organization in an organism. Now this is assignment time. You have to perform or you have to do all these questions in your rough notebook. Question number 1 is, mention different levels of organization in an organism. Question number 2, define and give examples of the following: tissue, organ and organ system. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.